This is an Eyewitness News 5 weather update.
From the First Alert Weather Center, I'm Chief Meteorologist Damon Lane. Want to give you an update on what we're experiencing right now across the state here with this wintry weather as we take you into Oklahoma City here. Most of the metro is seeing a very cold rain, but we are seeing pockets of a rain ice pellet mix, sleet mix, especially as you make your way out to Bethany, as you make your way into western parts of Oklahoma County, into Canadian County, but from downtown Oklahoma City to I-240, and as you make your way up to around the Quail Springs Mall area, you can see that for the most part, we are seeing, or Penn Square Mall, I should be saying. You can see it for the most part. It's just a cold rain coming through here. The roads are just wet, but you will notice as you're driving this afternoon that because the air is right around that freezing mark, you can see the limbs on the trees. They are going to be coated with ice, and you may even have a little bit of ice right along your car there. As we take you to northern Oklahoma here, up I-35 from Red Rock to Ponca City. Looks like we might be dealing with more of a rain ice pellet mix. Otherwise, out towards Enid, just a light rain. And then this system is still fueling in moisture from the south, as you can see here, but notice how the intensity of the rain is certainly showing signs of coming down here. So it looks like for the metro, we're still going to have this rain coming on through here for about the next 2 to 3 hours. Otherwise, western Oklahoma on the backside of this, don't be surprised as you make ways from Elk City and into extreme western parts of the state here, where we may see a little bit of a light snow mix. Temperatures right now, we are just borderline where, again, the ice will be accumulating on tree limbs, on your car, maybe even a few power lines. I know that many of us are having reports of power flickering around the state here. 32 degrees in the metro. Many of us are just at or slightly below that 32-degree mark, but with the winds out there, those wind chills, it feels a lot more like winter. It feels like the teens. Keep it with Eyewitness News 5. We'll bring you the First Alert.